which is what's happening to universities and tuition fees. I have a slight problem because I've promised our chief whip that I won't say anything publicly about tuition fees. So I'm going to be very careful what I say. What I will say is I gave a talk last night to the Cambridge Student Liberal Democrats about Trident and the policy of MAD. And, you know, that's entirely unrelated to this, of course.